finally finished out my cat. I'm working on that since, well, the final grind, quote unquote, started yesterday morning about this time. And I've officially been awake for 27 hours-ish. Yeah. Spent the last, well, since my last stream, been trying to figure out equipment to give me the best player at shortstop. Think I got it figured out. Good things to tell you. I wasn't sure if it was going to be like last year where you had to pick. For example, you have power focus 1 here and speed focus. You come over here, you got power focus 2. Now, common sense would tell you that you got to get common focus 1 to get the power focus 2. Well, guess what? I unlocked both packs at the same time. So I purposely went over here and chose fielding focus first because my plan was to max him out contact, fielding, arm, speed, stealing, and pretty much power being his lowest maxed out quote unquote attribute. And then what I wanted to do, you look at the numbers, this is pretty much the same player. Or you can make him the same player with equipment. With maxed out power. Ultra maxed out power. So I was able to pick fielding focus on the second selection. The first selection I was able to pick power focus, which is what I was afraid it wouldn't let me do because the speed differential is just so crazy. But, so now I'm going to have the option to put in power bat. Still, his lowest attribute is going to be contact, but still, I was able to get about 22, I believe, if I'm not mistaken, extra attribute points, whatever the fuck you want to call them, for contact. So that put him at, if you look at that 64, bring him up to like, what, 86? So I mean, 86 contact, fucking power was out the door, over 100. Fielding, arm strength, all that was pretty much 99. Take that back. Arm strength, arm actually was 99. Arm was 99. And the fielding and reaction, the reason I didn't do power focus 2, I could only get it up to about 89 or 90, which is still really fucking good, but I'm doing a shortstop, I want 99. And also the speed thing. I was only able to get them to like, I want to say like 84. 57 speed stealing instead of 99.99. So it was pretty much a no-brainer. The only category that was better was power, and that was, you know, not very much better, not enough to, especially in 19. I mean, power doesn't mean shit. I think anything over 90, I haven't noticed a difference between 90 and above. Yeah. So I mean, like I said, I had the option to put this power guy if I do want straight power. It's still pretty good speed. Outstanding fielding, but we're gonna hop into a game. I'm gonna show you the actual stats because here's the fielding focus. That's what it looks like. You know, it doesn't look, it looks good, but it's nothing special. But I think you're gonna be impressed. I hope I'm gonna be impressed. I think I'm gonna be impressed. I haven't seen the actual, I crunched the numbers, I know what they are, you know, I don't know the exact numbers offhand, but it's gonna be pretty fucking good for this guy. Let me just break it down. I'm pretty sure it's 99 with, give or take one or two points, 99 fielding, 99 arm strength, 99 arm action, 99 reaction, 99 speed, 99 stealing, and then vision, whatever, anything over 70 is fine in this game, but I think it was close to 90. Contact and power, I'm pretty sure we're just right around 100, if not over. Power, and I need to buy a few more expensive things to get me right where I want to be, but I think it's going to be mid-60s to 70 almost. And then speed and stealing, 9999, of course. But I've got here still the numbers on paper on the screen myself, so let's hop into a fucking game here. This is the first real game I've played in a while. I should have... I had to practice while I was doing that grind, but I really didn't really fucking care. What was the team at? 99, 59 power, whatever, 69 speed, 77 defense. the pitching on my strong point. The pitching sucks. That's my weakest point. I'm just throwing whatever the fuck I got. Oh, yeah. I like this line. I had a tough time putting the order in. Kendall hasn't left leadoff since he got there. I kind of want him leadoff, but I mean, 9999. I mean, you kind of got to put him at the top of the order, don't you? Same with Alomar. I kind of like it. He's batting 700 and very few at bats, but you want to get him at the very top. We kind of got like a second leadoff thing going on here with Alomar and Hunter and Chapman just against lefties. We got fucking Giambi coming in with Olsen backing him up. Defense, obviously. Alright. Time for the real games. First time streaming a real game. Streaming those other games that I wasn't really trying at all. So, let's do this. Embarrass myself. Did like the teams I was getting to play earlier. Like to play a few of those. Check us out. It'll be up later afterwards as well. Just go to my search my handle there, PSN handle on YouTube. Ooh, I like this lineup. Gotcha.
From Southeast Texas, we welcome you inside Minute Maid Park here in downtown Houston. It'll be Diamond Dynasty Season Series play here between Long Beach and New York. These two should provide some big-time fireworks. First pitch is coming up. Now at the plate, Sean Duncan.
Let's check out those stats. Points of 99 from fielding all the way through stealing. Get the fuck out of here. Still can bump up that power, I think. Get two, at least two more in there. I'm liking what I see there. I don't want to gain a little bit better player, though. Or, not as good a player.
First delivery to him on the way. And the first pitch of the afternoon misses for ball one, and that's how we get things underway here in the Space City. Pops this one up. Throw just in time as he was climbing down the line that time. So one away here with the bases empty, and then stepping in at the pitcher, Jason Kendall. Hit sharply through the right side. And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. Now batting, Tony Gwynn. And at first, Gwynn following the one-out single. Runner! From the stretch. Runners off for second. Pitch inside. The throw is going to be far too late. That's his stolen base.
Fucking cheating little nigg. Fuck that. Couldn't even slide. Dude, fucking cheating the whole time. Already 6-1. Ain't any good, that's for sure. Alright, let's try to get a real debut for, Dunton. Dunston! I'm saying that fucking Dunton shit. Oh, we're gonna do this fucking thing. We're gonna do it all day long. Come sell now price, you need the buy now price. I have 99 up front, but I'm not back. Ken the lead off. Always good to get up there. Aw, please tell me I was smart enough to, oh no, yeah. Oh yeah, I get the 8-6. No, I got the 4 fucking 10. Yeah, so we're gonna flip that. For sure. That gives me fucking 7 right off the rip. 7 more. I flipped that for the contacts. 7 more. About the grip, I could get one more on the grip. That's 8. 9, 10. Put me at what, 78 power? Is that gonna be enough? Did I make the right choice? something, something. Two there, that's 10. I was thinking for sure I'd be able to get 72, maybe? So what'd I say? 10 more off the rip. That sucks. I'll get more, I'll figure that out. Finally. Do I have Spotify in there too? I get it rocking like a crazy. I never hope without the saving. To see my mouth make the whole bread without the saving. Or hacking something with that make it tossing like Drago. I hung around the shelves like April. Hope, feel, hope, feel.
MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Today it'll be Diamond Dynasty Baseball between the Expos and the Redheaded Strangers. It's baseball, it's the show, and it comes your way next. So coming to the plate, Devin Travis, and we are ready for some daytime baseball.
The second baseman, Devin Travis.
Looks like. Yeah, 70, 71. I wanted better than that, for sure. I was thinking I was getting 83 is the minimum. 83 and 90? That sounds way better. Fuck me. Let's get the show on the road. Let's do this.
First pitch of the at bat on its way. Watches a fastball right there. Here's right on the clock. On the ground to the left side. And the throw first is in time. One down. Into the box.
Leading off for Cooper's back. The shortstop. Labor's Taylor.
Here's the first pitch to him. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Glenn is right there as he takes it for the second out. So striding forward now, Ronald Acuna. His chance for it here in the top of the first with nobody on. He's ready. Here's the first offering.
Nope.
Fastball just misses. That's ball one.
Count 1-0.
They'll try to check his swing there if this is hit to the left side. Gonna be a tough play.
Oh, you did it.
And the offense throw will be too late. So a good effort that time, but it's an empty single. Digging in. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. And no throw.
Guess I should have paid attention to the runner a little bit, huh?
Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. Boy, this is one of those tricky spots for a pitcher, right? You have an open base. You have a guy on deck that can do a lot of damage. Not a good spot to be in if you're a pitcher right now. Ready with the 2-1. Loud contact there, but it's well fouled. Bluff back to second as he'll just hold on to it.
I forgot we have lefties, we always pitch. Backwards. Or upside down, however you want to fucking say it. There we go.
Got him as he had to back away from it. It's ball three.
That was a changeup, so there really wasn't any intent behind it. Looked to me like it just slipped out of his hand a little bit. That'll happen sometimes because of the grip of that straight changeup.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. And this one's in the dirt. And nearly had him going back to second, but he's able to sneak back in safely. Acuna on second. Bellinger on at first with two down.
Ball at this time.
Ball two now. Flying hard toward right center. And
yeah, we got